Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Side note, yes, they did, actually. And part is because we sat down together and I made sure that their career, because most of the girls that I've dated, it's been usually like less than 6 months. So at that point, I feel like career is a little bit more important. For the record, when I was younger, I always had, like, I had physical issues with myself, like, image issues. So it took me a while to work up nerve, courage, that sort of thing, to actually try to find somebody. So if you are feeling forever alone, wink, wink, nudge, nudge, sometimes you do find people. It does happen. You will find somebody, but you also gotta put the footwork in. That's all. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? I was trying not to set up the facehugger.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing's gonna break anything.
Okay. Huh. Debbie, buddy! Cheeky bastard. God damn this game. Oh, Kevin, it's win. Sounds so good. I love that sound. Sorry, Deb. I guess when I saw you coming in, I was like, oh, that must have been Deb signing. Okay. My bad. I apologize. That it jumped through that small little crevice thing right there. Damn near it changed the color of my shorts. Jeez, you gotta be kidding me, game.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some...
Holy sweet biscuits, it's a drone. I don't think we see a queen in this game, do we? Now that I think about it, I actually don't... Have we seen a queen? We saw one in AVP remake, but I don't think we see one in this one. I was dead either way. I was either gonna get impregnated or get killed. And I was dead either way. Oh, I was so dead.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. I think he knew. I think somehow he saw, and then he was just playing. He was just playing with his meat. That was just playing. That was just like, I see you, nom noms, nom nom noms. Hughes, it's Ransom. That just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is going to break anything.
So I need to either reload the shotgun, waste a shot, or try not to set it off. Damn it.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is gonna break anything. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Know what I'm doing. I completely forgot what we're supposed to be doing. Holy crap, my neck hurts already. Okay. The
something to sell me off. The Forte, you just had to pick like the one time, like right as the alien was like just really around the corner. I can feel like right up here. I can feel right up here. I can feel right up here. Look a bit stiff. I look a little bit stiff on my foo. My underlip, I don't know if you guys could tell, but I was actually biting my underlip the whole time, hard as I could, to stop from saying shit. It's just like, don't get the satisfaction, don't get the satisfaction. Private way, that's what, yep, Oh, God. Okay. We're probably dead anyway, so I don't know what I'm doing. I know we're like 3 or 4 chapters away from beating the game. That's my solace. That's like my holy grail. To be fair, I'm actually happy that camera works. Okay, here we go. Get back into it. Distractions are useful. No, they're not. No, they're not. Freaking lie, what is he talking about? A lie is what it is.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Okay! Ah!
Remember what the buttons were. I could have sworn there was like a hull button you can pivot and move around. I'm pretty sure there is. I just forgot what button that was. My sleep schedule is like completely nocturnal, but bed is so comfy. I mean, hey, but if you gotta sleep. I'm glad you're good, Evelyn. I'm glad you're good. I think it went the wrong way.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started to return. Nothing's gonna break.
I forgot to count the deaths, chat. Crazy Moron, this is the near the end of the game. Actually, we this is probably, I think we're four chapters away from beating the game. So we're on nightmare mode, and it is mic mode on with head tracking. Yeah. Four deaths. Oh, okay. Sorry. Trying to be legit here. Also trying not to say shit so I can get eaten. No. Well, I had to stop. So yeah, I gotta first figure out, I gotta get the generator, which I think, this is the crappy part, chat, is I think it's actually where I saved the first time.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Yeah, and I have an extra one now too. It glitched.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
With the mic. I hope. How's that peaking? We got the condenser mic. It's got a soundboard now, so it's supposed to handle that a lot better. Holy shit. Like, I thought he dropped down. I didn't realize he dropped right in front. Oh my god. Alright. For the shame. Gotta get that one ready. Okay, so here's the kicker. I think I was in the right area the first time. I think I have to get back over there and then take care of the Jenny and then get back over here and get the key while dealing with the facehugger and the alien. And we're on limited ammo. I think I remember this now. I also think we tried for like an hour and then I lost my voice and then, thank you. Thanks, SJ. And we got to you too, Vade, huh? Okay. Okay.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
I'm trying to be quick enough. While still maintaining a voice if I can.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Everything's holding. Oh, sorry, Link. Happy thoughts, buddy. Happy thoughts. Man, it's really good. When you have headsets on, you can hear him move around you in such a way that just... I'm just gonna say it. It's very mind-shattering to know that this is the guys behind, like, an RTS. This is their first horror game. They're like, hey, we're gonna do a horror game. All right. Sure. Oh, you're wearing that? Okay, you're wearing a fun suit. All right. That might be a good idea. I forgot about the face hugger.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
It's like, let me count the ways of how many times you could die. Let's figure it out. Hey, that's usually a good start, though. Yeah, especially when you're trying to go to the flea market. Okay. What have I learned? Aliens are dicks on nightmare mode. It's far more hard. It's a lot harder when you can't say shit. Okay, here we go. After that, so I got four.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home.
Oh, you can't melee them. Oh. If you're spotted, run, hide, or break line of sight. I know, but, like, you can't melee facehuggers on nightmare mode. It won't let you. Oh. We have to use the gun.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Okay, maybe the vent's just a bad thing. Maybe that's it. It's just like, it's just, yeah. Yeah, you're right. You can't hide forever.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
I was thinking maybe I could like do another save, get rid of the dialogue there, but that didn't work out so well.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
That was them. That was them. I'm trying to relearn how to take on the critter here. Seeing where his AI goes. Apparently it's pretty smart. Or I'm pretty dumb.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you.